Hey guys, it's Sarah, and today, today I'm doing my first vlog ever on YouTube, so yeah, nothing too exciting because I don't even know what to do. I'm at my grandma's house right now. They live at an apartment, so yeah. And I'm kind of speaking quiet because it's like other people. So yeah, it looks like it's gonna rain, and I really want to because I like thunderstorms. I just don't like tornadoes. Yeah, it's coming this way, so I think we're gonna be hit, and the sky looks like really dark. I'm not gonna show you anymore. Cause I don't know. So yeah, this is what I'm wearing. Just this sweater. It's a hand-me-down from my cousin, but she got it from Aeropostale, because this is Aeropostale. And then wearing this elephant shirt that I got from Warehouse One, and then these like little short things that I got from Giant Tiger. So, yeah. Hi. And we went back to school shopping today. I already got all my supplies. I made back to school supplies video, so go check that out. I'm sorry I look like a real mess, but I just wanted to get comfy because we spent like the whole day shopping, and now I'm like really tired. But I didn't do a video this week, so I thought I would just do a vlog because I don't know what else to do. I just have my hair in a bun, and I took my makeup off, as you can see. But yeah, if you guys would like a school makeup routine or something like that, let me know in the comments down below. Also, next week I'm going to be on vacation because it's still summer holidays for me right now. So yeah, I'm gonna be doing a collab video with Ella Marie. We're both doing morning routines, but I'm doing like a morning routine cottage edition, because I'm at a cottage, and it's really pretty there, guys. It's like really pretty there. So I thought I'd show you guys what I got. I didn't get like a bunch of stuff because I already have like tons of clothes, and I mean like tons. And I also got new clothes during the summer that people haven't seen at school yet. So.
That was cool. Okay.
That was weird. Okay. I'm sitting down. Ooh, this ground is really hot. Of course the ground is hot. So, I went to three places. First place I went to, sorry you can't see my face, but I'll try. I went to Sears. First place, I got two bras. I mean, I guess I'll show them. They're nothing too special. It's not rude. I mean, it is rude to stay. But, I mean, it's just bras, you know? You know? I got two. I got a pink one. Yeah, it's a slingshot. I bought a slingshot for $24. But they're so soft. And
a like nude color one. Weird things happen here. That's some tears. I went to switch check and I got a new pair of running shoes because I needed a new pair. I'm not gonna lie. They are so comfortable, guys. They just look like this. And yeah, and they're by the brands. I don't know. Does it say? New Balance. And some of you guys like might have like Nikes for running shoes. I was gonna get Nikes, but then like the person who's helping us out said like Nikes, they fit more like tight than New Balance. So I got New Balance and looks like a pretty good pair of shoes. So I got those and this came to $70. This together came to $54. And, yeah, never mind. And then for my outfit, I went to Old Navy. And I got this really cute dress, and it reminds me of like the Urban Outfitter ones. Just looks like that. It has spaghetti strap, which is not allowed in my school, but I got a cardigan. You'll see. Just is like tight up here, and then it like flows down, and it goes down to about like here, which is cute. And yeah, this was $34. You know, I really wanted something because I only have like one dress, and it's like really weird and shit. My cardigan. This. It was $22. So that's how I got. Came to like, I'm just guessing, but you know, with $54.70 and something. I don't know what it came to. So, yeah, this vlog has been 8 minutes and 15 seconds. So, I think I'm going to end the vlog right here because there's really, like, nothing else to talk about. So, yeah, that's it for this week's video. Please like this video. Give it a thumbs up. And comment down below if you want to see, like, more vlogs. I'm going to do a vlog when I go on vacation, so you'll see like me going there, like just like different parts and stuff. It's about a 6-hour drive, so I've gone on longer. I've gone on 4-day drives, so I think I'll survive, and we aren't gonna stop. So, but yeah, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Yeah. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Bye.